Let's understand the difference between traditional partnership firm, or say ordinary partnership firm, and limited liability partnership firm. So here I'm going to capture the key elements of partnership and LLP. The first difference is in terms of applicable law itself. Partnerships are governed by Indian Partnership Act 1932, whereas LLPs are governed by Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008. The second difference is in terms of registration. For partnerships, registration is optional, whereas for LLPs, it is compulsory, that too with Registrar of Companies. The third difference is in terms of creation. Partnership is created by an agreement, whereas LLPs are created by law. The fourth difference is whether they are body corporates. Partnership is not a body corporate, whereas LLP is a body corporate. Then comes separate legal entity question. Partnership is not a separate legal entity, whereas LLP is a separate legal entity. Whether partnership has perpetual succession? No, partnership do not have perpetual succession, but LLPs, they have perpetual succession, and here individual partners can come or can go. It's like men may come, men may go. Okay, LLP will continue. The seventh difference is about the number of partners. In partnership, it is minimum 2, maximum 50. Thanks to latest Companies Act amendment, it is up to 100. Whereas for LLP, minimum is 2 and maximum, there is no limit at all. Whether partnership can own assets? No. Ownership of assets. Partnership firm cannot own any assets. The partners own the assets of the firm. But that's not the case with LLP. LLP is an independent entity and it can own assets. Next is with reference to liability of the partners or members. The basic feature of partnership is unlimited liability. Partners are severally and jointly liable for actions of other partners and the firm. Okay, so it is not only the firm, they are also responsible for the actions of other partners, and their liability will extend to personal assets also. But in case of LLP, the liability is limited only to the extent of their contribution towards LLP. Okay. Of course, there are exceptions. Exceptions in case of intentional fraud, wrongful act of omission, okay, wrongful act or omission or commission by a partner. And the 10th difference is principal agent relationship. In ordinary partnership, partners are agents of the firm and they're also agents of each other. Whereas in LLP, partners are agents of the firm only and they are not the agents of other partners.